Hi folks, how it's going? Today in this video, we are going to see about how to fix the iPhone unavailable message shows up on the iPhone lock screen. I know it's push you to end of the fear, but don't worry, here I will tell you the solution to solve this issue easily. So let's get started. Solution number 1, erase iPhone. After you try the various attempt, your iPhone shows iPhone unavailable or security lockout. So there is no other option unless we have to erase our iPhone. To do that, from the iPhone unavailable screen, select the erase iPhone at the bottom right side. Next, enter your Apple ID and password. Then wait for a few minutes. Once it completes the process, your iPhone will restart as a new one. After that, simply restore any previous backup you may have made. If you don't see the erase iPhone option on your iPhone, then follow the below step. Solution number 2, restore your iPhone. Restoring your iPhone will help you to sort out this issue easily. So to do that, open the iTunes app on your Mac or PC. Then you have to connect your iPhone to the computer via USB cable. Before starting the process, you have to put your iPhone into recovery mode. Now press and hold the volume down and side button and keep holding the both buttons even if they show the Apple logo. Once you see the Apple logo, release the volume down button and hold the side button until you can see the iTunes logo. Now select the restore option in the pop-up that shows on your computer. And again select the restore and update option. Then follow the on-screen instruction. If it's completed, your iPhone will reset as a new one. That's it. These are the way to recover your iPhone from iPhone unavailable screen. If you have any other doubts or suggestions regarding this video, then let me know through the comment section below. And don't forget to like and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com. Bye bye.